slam my jammy jams. All right. Add text. Slam Shadow Legends. There we go. We can go. We'll go with that if he decides to come. You can't trick me, Slam. You can't trick me, you know. This is not. You're not fooling anybody. Thank you very much for the raid, man. GG. GG's, everybody. I just sit and wait 30 seconds so anybody who got hit by the stupid pre-roll doesn't have to stare at an ad. A one atch, thanks very much. We'll just give that we'll give that 30 seconds, and then we could properly thank Slam. I would thank Slam, but we've already got an odd coming in.
Seconds. What in the world?
Kids,
being so nice. I can't multitask. It's bait. You think it's bait? Could be.
Forgera. Here.
Oh yeah, you're right. I totally forgot to say thank you. I'm trying to do too many. I can't think right now.
Erlo car. Kia. Toll. Car. Selgera. Kid.
20 nights. I should have gone for the spirit grid. Crap, man. Okay, he's holding this really well. Oh no, I need TCs. Dude. I should have upgraded for
what?
Scorpions.
No!
What an amazing strat.
Are you kidding me?
Just witness birth of a new slam only meta. Definitely seems one of a kind.
What's wrong with me today,
Chester,
man?
Let's get to it.
Well, welcome everyone. Yeah, as you can see, we are very close. We're smiling because now we are discovering that the Mayans don't need Eagle, don't need everything. But guys, look at the place that we are. Thanks to Red Bull and Take TV, look at the studio we are, and we are going to commentate, bring you all the hype with a crazy series. We have seen already.
Well, Magnol is going down as well. Okay. Oh, look at this. Oh, wow. GG, guys. GG. And incredible. Look at Vinchester. Look at Vinchester reaction.
Nice.
He's a human, man. He's a human, you see? He was so focused. But look at Jordan. I mean, of course, he's not the smile, but he's like, oh, boy. And look at Vinchester. He cannot believe what happened. Can you believe what happened? Can anyone believe what happened in this one, people in the stream? This is incredible, really.
Yeah, Vinchester is so happy, and that's the most emotional we've ever seen him, right? And Jordan also, you see this, like, nod of appreciation.
Oh, talar ese árbol en un ratito. Si no FC, talo ese árbol. Si va FC, digo. Vamos a atacar... un pedacito de muro al mismo tiempo que el ataco al scout, así no se da cuenta. Ahora. ¿Ven? Se puso a mirar al scout y justo le pega al... se puso a mirar en palizada y justo le pega al scout y no se da cuenta y lo pierde. Ahí va. Así es como se hace.
My fellow team member here, Riley, excellent history lesson, by the way. He called me out on Twitter. And it was a screenshot from one of the users I see in chat currently, so thank you. It says... Riley wins Mustache War 3-2 over T90. Sorry, bro. At least it was close.
Oh, he's going GG!
That's fucking
go. You had to believe, guys. You had to believe that he would never stop spamming camels.
What's your question?
My question is, what the hell?
I camels. That one was like emotionally like.
There's always a hole.
What a nerd. Thank you. My ego sucks.
Wait. Sorry for interrupting you, ma'am. Let's take a look at MBL's face. He will soon click up to Castle Edge, at least in his mind, but he won't have a second building, no? And yeah, you see him.
Look at
and
that.
Now he's rushing the market.
Yeah, there you go.
Well, $500 an hour, nearly coaching is available to everyone. MBL, just send me a PM.
I got you, man. Hold still. Easy.
GN Slammer's go. Chat. Time to call it a night.
Oh, glorious. Thank you so much for the five. All right. Have a good night. Appreciate it. Thank you. You know what? Let's get the War Elephant upgrade just in case crap hits the fan at some point. Oh, another five, yo, thank
They're
you.
They're bad. Glorious mint, I'm going to bed. Good night, Slam and Slam fam. GG's all around.
All
Can't
right.
stop, won't stop.
So much spray.